trust me, you gotta have a good one.
Bring Lizzie in there, and we're gonna see if this Hamilton will kill it, and then somebody's gonna throw this at Lizzie. You're actually gonna put it on there. But you're gonna hide it. I might even have zip ties and duct tape.
Oh, it'd be good if we had like a pole with a string on it, bring it over her shoulder.
So, hold on. First, we gotta hide this. Put it under your shirt and hide it. Don't let her see it. You gotta be, don't give it away. Are you sure it's on? Is she gonna hate me?
For a few minutes.
How will you know what stall she's in?
I don't know.
I can't go in the women, so you're going to do this deal.
I hope she don't pee fast.
What the f, guys?
It wasn't me. It was Heather.
No way. Where is she? Where'd she go?
I don't know.
I'm gonna kill her. I'm sweating right now. Holy sh. Oh no. I can't. Like, she's you have no f.
She said she was sweating. She got you good on that, Lizzie.
What? Yes, it did. You have no idea. Because I'm thinking, because I walked in there, the first thing I said, that thing's gone. The spider's gone that was on that side. And I'm looking around making sure that it was like nowhere close. I thought it was about to have a heart attack. I can't even breathe right now. Holy
And when, as soon as I feel
you got me good.
Okay.
Hey, just know there's one coming back.
I can tell you there is one coming back. Yeah, that's it.
mine rolls like before
yeah.
you the gas. Alright guys, this is going to be a tough race. We've got to give Poe the back tire. He's arguably one of the fastest 28-inch tire cars here in Australia, and we got to give him a back tire. We beat him once last week, and then Ryan beat him once, and so we figured we had to give him something to make it a fair race. But on this surface, it's a tricky surface, and I don't know if you can give anybody anything here, so we got our work cut out for us.
Thank you. That thing was fucking ripped.
What do you think about that, Courtney?
Woo!
gotta go down there and check on Paul. Actually, he's into the round down there. Long team around.
Okay,
I didn't see that.
Anybody want to run?
Kelly. Kyle Kelly just did a huge wheelie. Let's go over and see. What do you got to say about it?
Now we got to sleep on it.
I was literally just coming over to see if you got a good video.
Yeah, Courtney sent it to me. Check it out.
Oh,
that's crazy.
That's what we was coming over to talk to you about. We got the wheelie cam here.
Oh, wheels.
The wheelie cam.
Well, what had happened?
Well, when your back's up against the wall, you don't think you can win. You just hit a big old wheelie and get on every commercial, man.
Y'all can write this down. Kai Kelly is going to be on some commercials.
But what's weird is I was beside him. That's why I didn't want to lift.
No, I'm going to go ahead and tell you it left out of there.
Yeah.
As soon as he moved, I was on him.
Yeah, no, you did good. You did good. No,
but I'd have left that tune-up in my car I had earlier, like you had talked about, I don't want to. Or he'd have hit me.
I'm glad what happened that you wheelied because you went beside him.
I almost think I would have been in front of him because he went to
everything happens.
You know what I'm saying?
He said, Poe, if you're watching this, he said he was gonna gap you. Yeah. All right, guys, that's a wrap for tonight. Luckily, we picked up two more wins. Thankfully, we gave the back tire to Poe on the first one. Man, that dude's rolling. And then this last one. We gave the brake to one of Bobby's old cars, actually. And a twin turbo Hemi deal, we gave him the brake. And we was able to pick up the win. Crew done a heck of a job. Heather smashed it on t-shirt sales. Mike, Todd. These guys killed it keeping the car going. Made some good laps, y'all. That's 13-0. Scooter out.